Today, the Terriers take on high-flying Ipswich Town, and they've taken their form from last season into this season. And the Terriers managed to pick up a point in midweek against Coventry to carry on their unbeaten run. It's Darren Moore's first game at the John Smith Stadium. He's had over a week to settle with the players and the staff, and hopefully the Town fans can give him a good reception today. But let's try and aim for 100 likes on this video. But anyway, let's get to the John Smith Stadium. Half-time, it's 0-0. Town have created so many good chances, they could have scored at any moment, and Ipswich just can't score, they're too much under pressure. It could go either way in the second half.
Thank you. Exactly.